Welcome students, today we are going to learn math subject. In this subject we will learn tallest and shortest. As I told you or explained you that tall means the specific thing has a height okay than the other thing, and the shortest means it has a less height than other thing. Okay, so we will see tallest and shortest. Now here tallest and shortest. Now what is the tallest? Look here, tallest means the specific thing has a height, but out of three or four things, okay, not only two, not only one, it has a height out of the three or four things. And shortest means it has less height out of three or four things, more than three things. Okay, so we will see the exercise. Look here, color the box below the tallest dog. Now here three dogs, yes or not? Three dogs are here. One is small, then second is again too small, and third one is very tall. Okay, so third one is tall, so we can color the box below the tallest dog. So you have to color here. Okay, now second exercise, color the box below the shortest tree. Now we can see three trees are here. First one is tall, second one is medium, and third one is very short. It's shortest out of these three trees, yes or not? So we should color this third one box. Okay, so you also color this box in your textbook. Now third exercise, color the box below the shortest pillar. Now we can see three pillars are here. First one is short, second one is medium, and third one is very tallest. Okay, so this first one is shortest other than two pillars. So color the box below the first one pillar. It's very shortest out of these three. Okay, so here in your book you have to color the third one box, because third one dog is what? Tallest. So color it. Okay, and then here the third one tree is shortest, so color this box. And next here first one pillar is shortest, so color this box. Okay, I hope you understood this lesson, tallest and shortest. When we say tallest, because when there are three or more than things, that we say tallest or shortest. Okay, so today we have seen the examples of tallest and shortest. So your homework is solve exercises of textbook page number 68, and also draw any other examples in your notebook, two or three examples. Okay, so thank you. Bye. Take care.